Create a column named data. Using the random between formula, enter some random values into this column. We will enter 500 values between 100 and 200. . 500 random values have been entered. Copy these cells and paste them as values on the same place, to remove the random function. Compute the mean of these 500 values using the average function. Now, compute the standard deviation of these 500 values. Create another column for sequential values, and another column for normal distribution of these values. Choose the smallest possible value, for normal distribution to be just above zero. Compute the normal distribution using the value you just entered, mean, and standard deviation. Format the normal distribution column to an appropriate decimal format. Keep increasing the value, till its normal distribution is barely above zero. . 25 seems to be an appropriate value for start. Create a list of sequential numbers, starting with this value, all the way to a value, where normal distribution is again barely above zero. Remove the numbers with zero normal distribution, keeping only the numbers having normal distribution of above zero. The data for bell curve is now prepared. The value closest to the mean should have the highest normal distribution value. Let's compute the maximum value among normal distribution values. Let's see the corresponding value against the largest normal distribution value. It should be 151, which is the mean value. Select the data and the normal distribution column. Now, insert a scatter chart with smooth lines. The normal distribution chart, or the bell curve, has been created. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe for more tutorials and updates.